Hi there, thanks for joining. And as you can see, I am back with these super cute puppies who have grown so much. It's so nice to see them again, and my parents have done a great job working with them and just taking great care of them. As you can see, they have grown so much. In today's video, you're gonna see them compared to a tennis ball so you can get a good idea of just how big they really are. When I left, before we went to Nigeria, I remember thinking to myself, they're gonna look so different when I get back, and they really do. They're huge. I mean, they're still small as you can see, but oh my goodness, they've really grown. So I hope you enjoy getting to see them. They've just been continuing their handling exercises, getting to listen to new sounds, just overall trying to get them used to new things, learning that new is not scary, it's just different. So anyways, I hope you enjoy this as they are about 6.5 weeks old. And right here, Miss Cranberry is just being so nice and hanging out with me. So anyways, I'm enjoying getting to see them again. It felt like forever. I'm gonna put another clip of a Nigerian dog, my in-law's dog, Snowball. They always have the same kind of dog and they always name the next one Snowball. So I think this one is like Snowball the third or fourth. But it was fun to finally get to meet the legend. So anyways, we had a really good job in Nigeria. I'll probably pop a couple pictures just so you can see. We did traditional outfits for special occasions, and we just got to go kind of cruise around and see the village. So it was a really good time, and anyways, I'm glad to be back and trying to get to see these puppies though. So enjoy the video, and we'll talk soon. Feel free to pause it so you can read the puppy scorecard to see how they did on their temperament tests. We'll be right back. Here you'll see a little clip from today's visit to the vet. All went well, so we're thankful for that. See you soon.